My name is Preston Crisp. I'm on the men's basketball team here at East Georgia. Today's Ethics Week's topic is empathy. Empathy is showing regard for the feelings, needs, or rights of others. It's basically showing respect for other people and helps us understand how they are feeling so we can respond to the situation.